police have no authority in law to arrest and detain any person without sufficient grounds. Those grounds can only be sufficient if the police have a prima facie evidence which can enable such a person to be charged with a disclosed offense. The fact that the person has a prima facie evidence of a disclosed offense can be presented in court in form of a holding charge, setting out the particulars of the offense. Such a holding charge will enable an accused person to know the reason for his arrest as provided for under Article 89, Article 1A of the Constitution. If you not do for the prosecution, you will present a person who has been arrested in court to seek this complete attention. Though a judge or a holding the applicant of the application in view of the suspicion that the respondents are responsible for the violence that broke out in the conducting investigation to establish a likelihood of raising charges against the respondents for murder, incitement, breach of election offenses, and breach of electoral code of conduct. The fact that I said earlier was post terming the allegation as mere suspicion. So in the case of Michael Rotich, that one of the respondent counsel mentioned in the report, stated in the report, in this ruling, there is a trend where a person arrested and arraigned in court within 24 hours spent trying for the prosecution to seek it. Further, the respondent shall present himself to the CIO by leaving to assist in investigation for the alleged offenses. That is on the 22nd of October 2019. Any further summons shall be issued by the DCI. The police shall have the liberty to charge the respondent with a disclosed offense if they have evidence. If a decision to charge the respondent has been reached by the applicant, they should be summoned to present themselves to court to take a plea. So ordered.
We do have present Honorable Juma's colleague,
yes.
Honorable Katana, who you wanted to request if we could approve him to sign a bond on his so that we can close this matter as you are seeking. For him to be approved as a surety for at least one of the respondents. He's a national leader, we only need to sign it.
My head is very hot.
Very